I love the fact that with a first look, we get to see each other up close without a ton of people there watching us. We won't feel nervous about what, you know, what other people are thinking. We'll just be us, you know, get to see each other and really enjoy the moment of the fact that, oh my gosh, we're about to get married. Oh my goodness. And that is going to be, that's going to be so exciting.
You look so beautiful.
She looks so handsome.
He's very quiet, but he's like the sweetest, most caring person ever. He's really calm, so that's really good because I'm usually on the little crazier side. But he's always really calm and really just caring in general. He's a very, very sweet person.
It's our wedding day, super excited, and I love you so much. I can't wait to be married and finally see you.
Andie, we have been together for 5 years, 4 months, and 10 days. I can't believe how quickly the time has passed. I remember when we first started dating, back in February 2010. I wasn't really sure how we were going to work out, so I told you I can't promise forever. I was afraid, and I didn't want to hurt you. Now I'm glad I was careful. It made falling in love with you even more special. You're an amazing person. You're honest, caring, and schnecky. You've helped me grow in so many ways, cared for me in tough times, and celebrated with me when times were good. You have challenged me to be a better person. You've shown me what true love feels like. For this, thank you. Today, I'm here to make you a few new promises. First, I promise to always be honest with you. One of the things I love most about our relationship is that we can truly tell each other anything, no matter how weird or crazy it seems. Even though our honesty can sting, lying is always worse. Second, I promise to always apologize when we fight, even if I think I'm right. I will always apologize when I upset you and forgive you when you upset me. Third, and most importantly, I promise to love you and to cherish you, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live. I promise to stay by your side, faithfully, as your wife and as your friend, forever.
Jennifer, when we first met, I had no idea that our relationship would lead to marriage. We started out as friends and band. You were so kind, happy, and cute, Schnickles. But every time I was with you, I felt a strange mix of happiness, nervousness, and excitement, which kind of put a damper on the whole only friends thing. Your happiness was so infectious that it was impossible to be sad when spending time with you. Naturally, I wanted to spend all my time with you. As we spent more time together, I grew closer and closer to you. You were my friend, and close friend, and best friend. It was so gradual that I'd never noticed it in the moment, but it was so obvious looking back. You had become such a huge part of my life that I couldn't imagine my life without you. This was when I knew I loved you. You had become so important to me that my concern for you, your happiness, and well-being surpassed that of my own. One of the first things I told you when we first met was that simply being with you brightens my day and fills my heart with joy. I hoped that I did the same for you. I know that you've done far more than I could have hoped for, and I'm so excited to be marrying you today. Jennifer, I promise to love, honor, and respect you always. This is not just a promise, but a privilege, for you have shown nothing but love and support for me. I promise to always keep the lines of communication open and never shut you out. Part of being married is working through the difficult times and our frustrations together. I promise to strongly encourage you to play clarinet only once each week. You may feel free to play with me more than that, of course. And there will be some weeks where they'll have exceptions, such as this coming week. Above all else, I promise to share my life with you, for that is what you've done for me.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Stop me on the corner. Swear you hit me like a vision. I wasn't expecting. But who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go with it? Don't you blink, you might miss it. See, we got a right to just love it or leave it. You find it and keep it. Cause it ain't every day you get the chance to say, oh, this is how it starts. Lightning strikes the heart.
This is just going to be the biggest, most awesome celebration of our love and our marriage. And I want that. I want those memories of, I want these all these happy memories attached to us getting married. Even if it's not going to change too much in our relationship because we've been together for so long, I want this huge celebration to mark this is it. This is official now. And I'm really excited to kind of celebrate with my family and my friends.
And everybody needs to get a chance to say, oh, this is how it starts. Lightning strikes the heart. It goes off like a gun, brighter than the sun. Oh, we could be the stars, falling from the sky, shining how we want, brighter than the sun. Like a vision, I wasn't expecting. But who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go? Oh, this is how it starts.
This is how it starts.
Lightning strikes the heart.
Take a chance on me.
Superman, Wonder Woman, Spider-Man. Three, go! Ah! One, two, three, go!
That's gotta be hot.
That's what you're doing on the surface of the sun. Three, jump!
Oh, that might have been.
Big steps. Swing your arm.
Katniss Everdeen. Oh my God, she's gonna fall over. Get out of the way. We're doing video, you idiot. Okay, go.
Thanks for coming.
Can
we try that again?
Yeah, okay.
Brighter than the sun.